everybody.
Oh no, we've come to the end of the road. Still I can't let go.
Did you feel that?
Oh. I think so.
Bro, I knew he broke.
That's what you get for calling me a little bitch. I hope your phone's broke. Hope it's smashed. Jeez!
I don't know.
Bro, that was jokes. I literally pressed it.
Alright, people, it is Saturday morning, 21st of January. Fucking month's flying past, isn't it? Just started off the morning, old tight Asim. Jeez. Anyway, yeah. Just finished off training with a client. Popped down to Costa with Holmes. Just got a little hot chocolate, little snack, and then got my hazelnut latte over ice, banging.
Over ice. Ice latte.
Whatever, bro. And anyway, yeah, today is good. It's a different squad Saturdays. Going on a road trip. Alright, it's a bit windy. I haven't got my mic, so I'm gonna talk to you in a minute. Wait there.
Gone past your car, kid. It's over there. Did you move it?
Did I fuck it?
I know, but I don't know who moved it. Someone's moved your car.
I didn't park here, did I?
Yeah, you did.
No, you didn't. Parked that side.
Yeah,
I know. Someone's moved it though.
Boom, there we go. Borrowed Troy's mic. So we are back in action. Loading up the car. Today we went with the 7-seater. We went and hired one because, look who's here as well. Fucking hell. So, everyone always argues about driving. And as we go on a road trip, before, you know what, it'd be a fun little journey, even more, if we get the 7-seater. So, this is us for today, Zafira gang.
Wow.
That's not even a Zafira, it's a fucking Kia. So we're heading over to Warrington. I'm gonna tell you why in a minute. as you read some.
Oh, bro, I'll leave you in Warrington.
You better start driving soon, man.
Hashtag, how many bodybuilders can you fit in a car? Alright, now this is fucking
active.
I'm hungry.
We've got more room in here than we would have in the back.
Yeah, you better look in the back. Oh, that's better. Today we are going to Warrington.
What boy? Manchester?
Yeah, it's just before Manchester. But it's easier to say Manchester because then you're like, where's Warrington?
Manchester.
So, oh yeah, my G. So,
Manchester.
Yeah, so basically, long story short, this is what happened. So, got a message about 2 months ago from a lad in Warrington saying how much he would love for us to come down and train with him and his training partners on his birthday. He's a big supporter, he's been down to workshops, etc. Sent it into the group with the lads and we all thought it'd be a sick idea to fucking just go and do it, train with him and obviously make his day. So that's what we're doing today.
I'm serious now though.
Yeah.
Does he know we're coming?
Oh, of course we're.
What kind does he know? Why would he not know we're coming?
So imagine if you get there, he
won't. Bro, what do you think we're gonna go? It's not a surprise party.
Wait,
giving back to the people who support us, and we're gonna go train with Andy McClay, 97. And his friends.
Yeah, right, toward us, Maxim and Carl, you've got 7-seater.
What he said.
3 plain cheeseburgers, 2 double cheeseburgers and a chicken mayo.
Can I have 9 nuggets as well?
Another 6 nuggets.
Yeah, and a Coke.
2 grilled chicken, sweet chili wraps, please.
You'll have to order next one, they'll come here, yeah?
Okay. Yeah, workshop 28th of January, hopefully we see you all there. Everyone's welcome. Squad EJ, we've got everyone in here. Everyone's here.
Neighbours complain about the noises above. If she only comes when she's on top.
Who the fucking hell is that guy?
That's American Pie, bro.
Dead. I said you play American
like this. Shake it, don't stop, don't
do it. Do it.
Do it, do it, hey. Do it now. Lick it good. Hey. Like you should. Right now, lick it good. So this was just like you should.
My neck, my back,
lick my ass.
All right, my dad's gonna watch this video. Nah, we got another 4 miles on here.
Yo, look, look. Somebody like who, where, what, what? Look at these brothers like who, hit, what shots? Tell them I ain't never ready for me. I'll leave them in cemeteries and take away every penny and whatnot.
Boys to men?
Yeah.
Jeez. Wait, boys to men? Am I pink now? That's what it is. Hold that. Make sure it says
for you.
Sure.
Oh, no, we'll go to the end of the road. Said I can't let go. It's so natural. You belong to me. I belong to you.
Woo. Oh, it is my one, it is my one. Ready? Ready for this? Move out of it. It's still recording. Yeah. Who knows this? Turn it up, try. You gotta wait for the drop, then you'll understand it.
Missing a cup of flour. Everybody haven't seen my balls, they're big and talking brown. If you ever need a pick, pick me up. Just stick my balls in your mouth. Ooh, suck on my
chocolate soda balls. They're packed full of violence. 20, junction 20. No, not yet.
This is off my playlist.
Single on crew.
Yeah.
Look
at your
name, dude.
You got what it takes to make me leave my man. It's hard to control myself.
You got what it takes to make this boy be bad.
It's hard for me to control myself. And to hold myself back from jumping on you like I want to, like I want to.
Hey.
The YouTube thing song.
Hey.
Today.
All right, we just got here. We're a bit late because it's like 50 miles an hour all the way here. Andy's in there. We're all ready to go. I think we're doing chest and a little bit of something else. Didn't take too long, to be fair. Let's walk and talk. Didn't take too long, like an hour and a half. But we had jokes in the car, so it was all fun. That's why we got the 7-seater, to have a bit of banter. You all right? Sorry, Karen. We're going to wait. I think the rest of his training partners are in there now. We're going to have a pre-workout and then smash this session. Let's go. Hands are shaking.
I'm freezing.
We're about to, gym looks fucking sick. Apparently it's all just been done out. So we're about to train chest and arms. Just, you got the pre-workout now? Nate's got the pre-workout in. Gym looks alright, hasn't it?
Remember that time when we used to have to be able to do this and then we'd have to think, oh, you've got to stay for another hour and do cardio.
A long time. You like it? Yeah. I couldn't get you. I had to get used to it at first.
I took a walk.
And then I said anyway when I thought I said I'll come in.
Like the chain. Did well, innit? Yeah.
What's that, Corb's little birthday present and death?
Christmas
and death. Alright, so shout out Hard Labour Gym. We've just been speaking to the owner over there. I'll put their Instagram on the screen. Sick little gym. He's looking after us as well. Sorted out pre-workout, sorted out the session. He's keeping the gym open for an extra hour so we can train. With Andy and Natso,
for a moment.
It's looking good.
Stops.
Right, here, man.
Look a second.
Cup a chow before we try it. Okay. Wait, now we eat. Here you go. Need a spoon?
You have to eat that.
There we go. Birthday Tuesday, so we've come out to have a little birthday session. Chest and arms. Hard labor. Shout out to Hard Labour Gym because they've kept it open.
Happy late birthday present.
Oh yeah, bought you a little present. Oh, Swench Gang Tea, that's the first Swench Gang Tea anyone's got.
Oh man.
So here we go.
Cheers.
So yeah, we're going to get it in now, big session. There's how many? Four, Andy and three of his mates. Yes lads, get involved. The camera's going to be out, so you got to get involved in it, don't be shy. So we're all getting involved. And then what's your name, bro?
Adam.
So we've got Andy, Adam. What are the other teeth?
Tom, Dave, come around.
There we go, so they're coming around now. Introduce you to everyone. Name, bro, tell everyone your name. What's your name?
Tom.
Tom and?
Dave.
Yeah, so we're all about to get it in, chest and arms. Gonna do a big group session, film it for the YouTube. And yeah?
Yeah.
Let's get it done.
Can't wait.
Nine of us training, took me a while to figure out. So we're literally doing about four exercises, literally back to back, so there's mad supersets. So started off with flat bench, incline press, incline bench, and then these two like hammer strength machines, all 20 reps and everything. So immediately there's already nearly 100 reps done. So now we're moving on to, what are we doing, those three? Fee, what are we doing? Three?
Yeah.
That and dumbbells?
Dumbbells.
Oh, dumbbells first. So, we're going dumbbell press. Dumbbell press first, then this decline press machine. And they've got this sick little standing.
Yeah, like 60,
it's like a standing chest press plate loading machine. Looks sick, so we're going to give that a go. And yeah, everyone warm, yeah?
Start on the
bar. Let's get it.
That's
a bit heavy.
It's not there.
I'm sitting back into it to lift you up.
All the way up. Come on.
Nice, come on.
Go ahead, mate. Go on. Oh, fuck.
I feel so strong, bro.
It means we're growing.
I'm getting them now as
Dave's got one set on there, then we're gonna move on to arms, blast that as well. Even though there's like nine of us, we've been hammering it, loads and loads of reps. And there's so many sick machines in here. There's about 10 chest press machines, hammer strength, plate loading machines. So, sick gym. So anyway, yeah, let's go. Straight over there, get some arms in.
Begging
for pictures, bro, you know what I mean? I'm trying to train.
I'm waiting for you. I'm after Jordan. I'm doing my set.
There's about 1,000 different secret rooms. Follow me.
You know what's funny? It looks like mirrors.
There's two old one of the rooms in there.
We'll shoot you into my crib.
I'm gonna go watch that.
to dive in.
It's unbelievable. It's like such a privilege to come and train with these guys, and the fact they actually came down after Scott responded to my message, it's a whole different experience.
How did you hear about them in the first place?
Through social media, Instagram, Snapchat and stuff, and then came to the first workshop and then just fell in love with a bunch of them straight away. It's just such a lovable bunch of people, and then they come down here and then work their arse off, so like, what's not to like?
And how long have you been into fitness?
Not very long, it's probably these that motivate me now. It's probably about September, something like that, four months. So every day, like these, seeing them train and stuff just motivates me to lift heavier and work harder. So
how many times a week do you try?
Say minimum 5.
Oh, okay.
Out in here every session, so yeah, say minimum 5 times a week.
And have you found that you learnt a lot from them?
Oh yeah, loads, especially from the workshop and through all the videos and stuff. It's such good information, and to be able to apply it to here and then to come train with them and stuff, it's so good. Yeah.
Just wrapped up that session. That's a nice t-shirt.
This is a double XL.
Very nice t-shirt. Wow, I like this fit. It looks good on this one. Such guarantees. So yeah, we just wrapped up that session. Chest, buys and tries. Bro, this gym is sick. If anyone's in the Warrington area, get down to Hard Labour. Like, to be honest, I don't think I've been. I'd say this is one of the best gyms I've been to, do you reckon? Equipment-wise, they've literally.
And to be honest, you still haven't even.
Yeah, there's the bed. There's like different rooms. Yeah. So like for every muscle group, there's a room, and for every muscle group, there's about 10 machines. Like there's 10 chest press machines, all different angles, plate loaded as well. Sick gym. Right, it's dark outside, it's 5 o'clock, we've been training for the last 2 hours. So we are about to head off, get back in the Swenchmobile, and fly back to Brum.
So good, cheers.
Is that mum will film in a minute?
I'm gonna edit the video like tomorrow, so.
Yeah, we'll be down next week, so.
Oh, you will?
Yeah.
Well,
I'm gonna try, I'm gonna try and get it.
I have to claim I'm in there. Bullshit.
Nah, it should be good, I hope you know.
Yeah.
Anyone ready for final words? Any final words?
Let's get food.
I'm hungry. Holmes is always hungry. Yeah. Right, take care. See you soon. See you later.
He was nice. I like him.
Yeah,
I
got the tea.
See you later, mate.
Food.
Cheers. Short laces. Now, what are you getting? Tampons are in that aisle.
Oh, you're really putting in it.
Pineapple chunks.
I heard you need them.
No, I said a fire, I'm not even joking. I might have been dead serious actually, it's a good fucking song.
Oh, see, now we actually look like bodybuilders.
And a cinnamon.
Cinnamon bun.
Wow. Oh, you forgot your. Yeah, this is what you need. This is what you fucking need. You forgot to brush your teeth this morning.
It's not there. The fringe is not there.
Oh my god, has anyone seen a fade? Nathan ain't got one. Because Nathan ain't got a fade. Has anyone seen a fade?
Yeah. Rolling with these guys, Bar Cedric is like going around with a bunch of kids, isn't it? Like a big bunch of wham kids. Oh my god, mate, that was the worst. Not the worst, my hip. Oh my god. So tight in the back of there, my hip is like literally out of place. Get the camera. It's been a long day. It feels a lot later than it is, it's only literally 7:10, so as it didn't take us that long to get back to be, actually, I think we got back quicker than it is when we got there. So we are heading home, chill for the rest of the evening. I don't know what we're gonna have for dinner. Would you want fancy for dinner?
No.
Figure that out. But yeah, man, today was sick to be fair. Like I said, Andy, who we went up to meet, obviously he was with his training partners as well, literally just randomly messaged me. Like I said, he'd been to workshops and that before, randomly messaged me about coming up for his birthday and doing that because he'd love to have a session and all them kind of things. So we just thought, fucking man, give back to people that support us. So that's been sick today. So hopefully you like enjoyed the video and got to go to another sick gym again. Because we want to get about as much as possible and that hard labor, because it's got some of I'd say it's the best gym I've been to be honest. It's got the most equipment I've seen in a gym. So that was sick as well. And yeah, that's it. As we said, man, everything's moving along now. Website should be done this week. T-shirts will be out on Monday. And then we got the workshop next Saturday. If you don't know what the workshop is, go onto my channel. If you're watching this, obviously you're already on there. And have a look at the last two workshop videos. And obviously the next one is this Saturday, 28th of January, Body Blitz Gym. Everybody's welcome. Girls, so men, women, girls, boys. Bring everyone. It's just good atmosphere, good vibes for everyone. So hopefully we'll see you all there. And yeah, I'm gonna wrap this up here because it's cold, I'm tired. Hobbs is cold, Hobbs is tired. I'm gonna go get some dinner. So thank you for watching. Like, share, comment, subscribe. We'll see you on the next video. Peace.